of age. He's been yo-yoing for 16 years out of Japan, Fukuoka. And that means that we're gonna see some, hopefully we're gonna see that smooth, old school style that the old school players are so famous for. They just have something else. If you've been playing for more than 10 years, you just have a smoother style. That's what all the yo-yo players tell me, and we're gonna see some of that later. So of course Tomoyuki is competing in double A, which is two yo-yos, and he's gonna do looping tricks with it. I can't even do one yo-yo properly, and some of these guys can control two yo-yos and do some amazing stuff with it. Judges, you guys ready? Tomoyuki, you ready? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome from Japan, Tomoyuki Kaneko!